Continue to believe in yourselves. Believe in what makes you unique, and don't be afraid to do what you know is right, even when it's not popular, even when it's never been done before, even if it scares people, and even if it scares you a little. All of you at a younger age than any modern comparison are setting the tone for an equitable humanity, not figuratively, literally. This is a humanity that desperately needs you. To push us forcefully in a more inclusive, more just, and more empathetic direction, and to not only frame the debate, but to be in charge of the debate. Girl Scout members are organizing Black Lives Matter protests around the world. You're creating films. You're creating films to encourage your peers to become activist leaders. Keep challenging, keep pushing, make them a little uncomfortable, because it's only in that discomfort that we actually create the conditions to reimagine our standards, our policies, and our leadership, to move towards real representation and meaningful influence over the structures of decision-making and power. When you look back, I promise, you will see that it all adds up. I will be cheering you on, so will my husband, so will Archie, as you all continue marching, advocating, and leading the way forward.